Saxion University is situated in the eastern part of the Netherlands. It has several locations, and the main site is in Enschede. Many of its 26,000 students are foreigners, and they follow international studies. The university has several facilities and offers a great campus for its community. We assist our foreign students in every way we can, and student associations offer many different activities all through the year. Enschede is a medium-sized city with a popular weekly market. The center has a unique old town square with lots of pubs and pavement cafes where you're guaranteed to meet students. Germany is only a stone's throw away, so do like the Dutch, hop on a bike and discover your surroundings. The Academy for Creative Technology is located in a tall glass building. It has its own identity, and it is here where our international friends can feel at home. The glass tower is connected with an old listed building called the Mare. It was here where the first textile course started 150 years ago. The course for fashion and textile technologies combines theory and practice. Students work in project groups, and the study rooms are available for them all week. Many of our teachers come from industry and are experienced in fashion or textiles. They want to share their knowledge and are there to help the students. We focus on three main building blocks in the course. These are materials, collection, and buying. In the second year of the program, you choose one of these profiles. For instance, if you like traveling and want to become the buyer for a cool jeans label, you choose the commercial profile. On the other hand, if you like to develop a collection or a certain product, you choose the creative profile. Or if you would rather innovate and develop the best quality sports outfit, you choose technical textiles. In the third and fourth year, you do an internship, a minor, and the living technology project. In the last part of the fourth year, you specialize and write your final thesis. Innovation in materials and fabrics is a very important subject in our course. That's why we offer our students plenty of opportunity to do research and innovate in our science center. Here, students and lecturers join in research projects. To give you an idea, they invent special clothing with sensors, produce state-of-the-art materials, and also use the latest techniques in printing, weaving, and knitting. The course Fashion and Textile Technologies is the only one of its kind and is unique because of its broad curriculum and international atmosphere. We hope to have given you some insight into our program, facilities, and student life in Enschede. So, if you feel like meeting the Dutch, come and join us. Welcome to Holland!